Compressed gas cylinders are containers designed to hold gases under high pressure. These gases can be used in a variety of industries, but they can also pose serious risks if not handled correctly. From oxygen and nitrogen to acetylene, knowing the type of gas you're working with is key. Oxygen is commonly used in welding, while nitrogen is used in food packaging and manufacturing. Acetylene is highly flammable and used in cutting and welding applications. Inert gases like argon are often used in shielding applications. Due to the hazardous nature of compressed gases, proper cylinder storage is essential for safety. Follow these storage tips to reduce risks. Always store cylinders in an upright position and secure them with chains or straps to prevent tipping. Make sure they are stored in a well-ventilated area, away from direct sunlight and heat sources. Full and empty cylinders should be kept separate. Safety tip: incompatible gases like oxygen and acetylene should be stored at least 20 feet apart. Transporting and handling gas cylinders demands careful attention to prevent accidents. Always use a proper cylinder cart, never roll the cylinders horizontally, and ensure the valve protection cap is in place. For transportation, cylinders should be secured with chains or straps to prevent movement. Never transport cylinders in enclosed vehicles where leaks could pose a danger, and always follow your company's transportation guidelines. Leaks, fire, and explosions are the biggest risks in the storage, handling, and transportation of gas cylinders. Regularly inspect cylinders for leaks and never tamper with safety devices like pressure relief valves. If you notice a leak, immediately ventilate the area and follow your emergency procedures. In case of fire, evacuate the area immediately. If safe and trained to do so, attempt to remove nearby cylinders that aren't involved in the fire. Never attempt to extinguish a flame coming from a cylinder valve, as the gas could reignite and explode. Ultimately, having a response plan in place is essential in the event of an emergency. This response plan should include evacuation procedures, communication with emergency services, and proper handling of the leak or fire. Make sure all personnel are trained on these protocols. To recap, always store your cylinders properly, handle and transport them with care, inspect regularly for leaks, and have an emergency response plan in place. Compressed gas safety is everyone's responsibility, and following these guidelines will keep your workplace safe. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more industrial safety tips.